COVID-19 vaccines. Why some people still test positive after vaccination. COVID-19 vaccines are being rolled out and administered to hundreds of thousands of people worldwide. However, the public should know that vaccines aren't perfect. This is because some individuals may still test positive for COVID-19. The reason is the vaccines don't give immediate or full protection. When administered, the body takes some time to analyze the killed or weakened pathogen in vaccines. Thus, it may result in weeks before neutralizing antibodies are produced. Dr. Robert Salata, director of University Hospital's Roe Green Center for Travel Medicine and Global Health, said, "It takes a while for the immune response to develop." According to the US CDC, a lag between vaccination and protection does exist. The lag may be as short as a few days or as long as a few weeks, depending on the person's response. After the body is exposed to a vaccine, it may take up to a few weeks to produce the needed B and T cells. So, the body is susceptible to infection during the lag. This window of opportunity can occur before and after vaccination. A person may contract SARS-CoV-2 a day before they get their shot. A person who received a dose may get infected too a few days later. Experts explain that they can get sick since the vaccine didn't have enough time to provide protection. For those unaware, the lag is the reason why doctors advise patients to get flu shots weeks before the flu season begins. On top of the lag, another concern is testing positive for COVID-19 after vaccination. CNN reported that none of the first-gen vaccines can provide 100% protection against the coronavirus. The Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine is the only product with a 95% overall protection rate, and it's linked to preventing the disease. The effect of COVID-19 vaccines on infection remains unclear at this time. Dr. William Schaffner, an infectious disease specialist, said that further studies are required to confirm whether the vaccines are limited to preventing severe COVID-19. Nevertheless, the vaccines are game changers because they can reduce new cases and protect lives from serious symptoms. Here's the deal though. An asymptomatic vaccinated person testing positive for COVID-19 indicates their potential to spread the virus to others. Hence, face masks and physical distancing remain relevant after vaccination. Vaccines also don't work retroactively. A person may test positive due to infection before vaccination and have no idea about it. And concerning new variants, some vaccines are less effective but can be improved by boosters. If variants persist, COVID-19 vaccines may become regular like flu shots.